guys, welcome back. Today we're doing Who's Most Likely To with my father.
Yes, the great Lucky Luciano.
If you didn't know, we did a podcast. Go watch it. Yeah, let's get started.
Who's most likely to fart in public? Who's most likely to spend all their money on something stupid? Who is most likely to cry in a sad movie?
I don't cry during movies.
Okay. Who is most likely to marry a celebrity?
Me.
Who is most likely to be a drama queen?
That's you! You dramatize over everything.
Who is most likely to always be happy?
Me. No, you're not!
I'm always happy.
You ain't. Lie.
Who's most likely to be hungry 24/7?
All day, every day is a holiday. Very alright. 24/7.
Who's most likely to drop their phone after they bought them? Who's most likely to give all their money to charity?
I care. You want to have flat screen TV.
That's right.
Who is most likely to hold their breath the longest? Who's most likely to be the best at math?
Oh, that would be me.
That's me.
That's me, darling.
2 times 2 equals 4.
3 plus 3 is 6.
No, I didn't know this. I thought it was 6.
Who's most likely to know all the words to a TV show theme song?
Gotta live it big time.
Who's most likely to be a fan of Star Wars?
Do one more.
Okay. Who's most likely to be the first one to die in a zombie apocalypse?
So accurate.
That is true.
Hope you enjoy it and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
You're a little too late.
Who's most likely to cry in public? Who's most likely to forget birthdays?
Put me in 2003.
Who's most likely to be sleepy?
Not me. I don't even get much sleep.
Who's most likely to be impatient?
Thank you, Laura. I love you too.
Who's most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
Hope you enjoy it and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
You're a little too late to the party.